I would like to welcome you all to the Jarawang Bagalalan.
Barunga put on a festival every year that's been running for 35 years, which is a beautiful celebration of culture, art, community, sport, music.
We all come together as one to respect all our people, ensure to understand the knowledge of our culture and of our land, that we work as one.
It's important for, you know, not only Bagala Jarawang mob, but all communities from all over Australia to come and experience Barunga Festival for what it is.
5B have been privileged enough to be kind of quiet supporters of Barunga this year, and we've brought up a small part of our team to really kind of like immerse ourselves in the culture and the community up here, and to help us along our path of planning our reconciliation actions as a business.
It's been a real eye-opener. I grew up in Sydney with a very little understanding of the culture and the people who lived here, and it's been wonderful to connect with the people that are here.
So we went on a tour yesterday run by the Barunga Junior Guides, coolest kids in town. They were a group of primary school students that were giving tours of the community. You walk 300 metres and you're there in this like beautiful spring, being taught by these young local kids how to eat rosella flowers and the seeds you find inside them and stuff. It was super cool. Yeah, it was a really nice little, I guess, reminder or symbol of kind of why we're here and what we're hoping to take from this as well.
So I've really enjoyed the experience of coming up to Barunga.
It's been a beautiful weekend. Yeah.